The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Women's Light Heavyweight Championship!
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kicked.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl. This is a woman who demands her place in the spotlight and has taken it by pure force.
Well, guys, I'd say now is as good a time as any to wish everybody a happy New Year.
Oh, I like that attitude, Michael. Unfortunately, for one of these competitors, though, there's going to be nothing happy about how this year will start out.
Yeah, and I've got to work another year with you.
One of the top names in women's independent wrestling, Zoe Stark.
Now looking to prove herself in WWE.
I love Zoe Stark's energy and love of competition.
There's no accounting for taste, but she has proven it by capturing the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
A little off topic here, but with the new year, Corey, have you made any resolutions?
Me? You serious? I'm already perfect the way I am, Cole. But I sure as heck hope that Saxton made a resolution to be slightly less annoying.
Introducing the challenger from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai! And her opponent from Utah, she is the Women's Light Heavyweight Champion, Zoe
Stark. The past doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
And that definitely made solid impact. Lands the crossbody. Finds a counter from Stark. Getting set up for something in the corner. Zoe with the retaliation. That was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Right in the mouth, relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Boom, head kick connects.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
Pretty drop kick. Zoe Stark is all about two things, working hard and hitting hard. How does that work to her benefit tonight?
Honestly, Cole, Stark just needs to keep doing what she's doing. Do the work, keep the hits coming, and never second-guess herself.
Back, shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? And she's not done yet.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex. The champ not letting the ref get to two.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Double stop. Well placed kick.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
And a rolling neck snap. Here's the pin, title on the line. And the champ kicks out.
Close call, that was almost lights out.
A jumping stop to the gut. Dakota is overwhelming her opponent here.
Big time offense from Kai.
Penalty kick. Oh, new champ. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
Oh, that backfired out. She's tipping the scales here a bit. Jaw shattering.
Hits their opponent's legs and knees. Oh. That's a free fall.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Boom! Oh, man. They've got their opponent's arm. Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Champions need to finish the job. There's two.
Joey Starks withstood the challenge and now remains champion.
Here is your winner and still women's light heavyweight champion, Joey Starks.
She has plenty to celebrate here tonight.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to endure the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see